singing lessons. Hey, you are coming on.
Yes, he sings for me and I read to him in my Bible. And he explains what it means. Come, Tom.
I got a home in a dead rock. Don't you see?
Evangelize and write their names, for have not heaven made thee an angel to me?
Oh, shiftless, how can you let her?
Why not?
Well, I don't know, it seems so dreadful.
Oh, I know the feeling among you northerners well enough. Not that there is a particle of virtue in our not having it, for custom with us does what Christianity ought to do. It obliterates that feeling of personal prejudice. Speaking of which, I have made a purchase for your department, and here comes the article now. Topsy, come here. Give us a song and show us some of your dancing.
La 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 la. I'm so wicked. Now, St. Clair, what on earth is this for?
Why, for you to educate. Didn't I tell you, cousin? You're always preaching about educating. I thought I'd make you a present of a fresh card specimen.
I don't want her, I am sure.
Well, isn't that just like you Christians? Oh, you'll get up a society and hire some poor missionary to spend all of his days among just such heathen, but let me see one of you who would take one into your own home with you and take the burden of conversion upon yourselves.
Well, I never thought of it in that light. It might be real missionary work. Well, I'll do what I can. How old are you, Topsy?
Don't know, missus.
Shiftless. Don't know how old you are. Didn't anybody ever tell you? Who was your mother?
Never had none.
Never had any mother? What do you mean? Where was you born?
Never was born. Never had no mother, nor father, nor nothing. I was raised by a speculator with lots of others. Ain't Sue, she used to take care on us.
She speaks the truth, cousin. Speculators buy them up cheap when they're little. Get them all raised for market.
Have you ever heard anything about heaven, Topsy? Do you know who made you?
Nobody, as I knows on. I specs, I just grow.